This is Kitchen Tips Tuesday. Sometimes you need a perfectly round piece of parchment paper for a round pan, or if you don't have a lid, you can use this to trap steam as well. This is how you make one. Fold the parchment paper once, then twice to get a square, then fold a paper airplane like you did in school, and then again for that fighter jet. Lay it on the bottom of your pan, cut off what goes over the edge, and unfold. So if you didn't know this trick, now you know. Because